Good morning! As you can see, I already started editing my vlog from yesterday, and right now I am going to my desk to get creative. I have a secret scrap lift still here I need to finish. I didn't even start yet, so I will make that today. And I hope to make some examples for the paper passion. So it's gonna be a really nice creative day today. And oh, of course, yesterday I did get the new kit, so I will take some pictures of that. I hope. That's the plan, at least. But first, my secret scrap lift. My secret scrap lift is finished. There it is. Yeah, I also made a process video, so I will go and edit that somewhere today, tomorrow, probably, and then you can see how I created this one. I had so many plans yesterday, but that didn't happen. I was going to be very creative. I had the plan to be very creative, but eventually I just made my secret scrap lift and that was it. I didn't do anything else. I ended up on the couch in the afternoon and I slept through dinner time, so I did not have any dinner. And then at 8 o'clock, Chantal was live, so I started watching her. And I was in bed by 9 p.m. That means that My head is exploding with things I have to do. It's not that much I know, but my head cannot keep up with it. So I just have to write it down. I didn't plan. My life right now is a little bit overwhelmed. I have a lot of nice things to do, but I also see that I don't do things I really need to do. Like, I slept a lot this weekend because apparently I missed some sleep. I knew that. Not that I miss sleep, because I go to bed early every day, not 9 p.m., but still. So I didn't miss that, but I was more busy than I'm used to. So I was more tired and I needed more sleep. So that was the thing. I see that I stopped cooking. I see that my house is a little bit of a mess, stuff like that. And I had a deadline last week, like you knew, I think you knew at least. And this weekend is event weekend, so I will be gone from Thursday, Friday, Saturday. And the days before that I have to work and I have my therapy, so it's gonna be a busy week. And to get everything in my mind right, I have to write it down. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. I need to get my shit together, but I have an appointment in 40 minutes. So right now I just wanna make a big to-do list, and then one, and then say, okay, this one is really important, I have to do that today, this one is also important, I do that tomorrow, and all the other stuff is, if I have time, it's good, but if I don't, next week is another week. But at least my head is clear then. So that's what I'm going to do right now. You have days like this. I started very basic, just to clear my head, and I wrote some stuff down, and I am sure I forgot a lot of things. Right now I already remember one, but at least these things are already out of my head. I will go to my appointment, and after that I will clear my mind again and make my daily to-dos. Embellishing is for later. Right now it's just time to clear my head a little bit. So yeah. Not even gone yet, and there are already way more things to do. The kits, new kits, and all the add-ons are on
Pinterest. Unoya for November.